Thank you. All right, crew, let's get into some quick night drive impressions in the Rolls-Royce Ghost Black Badge. I have been in something of a trance for the last 15 minutes because this vehicle is just rolling serenity. The ride quality, the floatiness, you're just disconnected from the road. If there's a bump, it's like you heard a rumor about it. That's how you feel. You don't actually experience the bump. The cabin is superbly quiet. There's like the faintest essences of wind and tire and road noise. They're not actually felt or heard. The seats are enveloping in comfort. You just sink into the leather chairs and forget about your cares. I like how that worked out, that rhyme right there. The powertrain is silky smooth and abundant in power. The headlights, plenty bright. The Rolls-Royce bespoke audio system, I'd say if it wasn't part of this Black Badge package, I wouldn't pay for it separately. It was fine, like the notes were clear and all that, just didn't have quite the same volume punch I was expecting. The bass was good. In terms of ambient lighting in this cabin, some people who are fans of it will be like, ah, there's nothing here. You can see, yeah, the air vent color, that's about it. But, I mean, let's remind us of the Starlight Headliner, which backseat passengers will certainly experience. And front seat passengers, the car is so much about comfort and ease that I feel like too much ambient lighting would be distracting. Am I making too much of an excuse for Rolls-Royce not having ambient lighting? Potentially, but I don't care because this is so comfortable. Hope you guys have enjoyed this POV Night Drive, and I'll see you again next time.